August 2021. Let me introduce myself. My name is Nining Siva Aliyah. I'm a student of PBG2 from Atmajaya University, Jakarta. Today, I bring to you my learning process video. And today, I teach in 8 graders and bring to you a couple of basic competence from 3.7 and 4.7 about my daily routines related with present simples. I hope you enjoy it.
Good morning.
Good morning, Miss.
Okay. How are you today?
I'm fine, Miss.
Okay, praise the Lord that you have been great for these days, and hopefully in this condition, in this pandemic, you are still in good condition with family, with your sibling, and with all of people around you. Okay, who want to lead to pray?
Cinta, Miss.
Okay, your time please, Cinta.
Friend, let's pray together. Good morning, God. Thanks for this life, family, and chance to study, so we can meet in the Zoom meeting well. It is time to start our lesson for today. Bless us, the teacher, and the connection, so everything can run well. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Amen. Before we start our Zoom meeting this time, I have shared the link of presentation or the link of students' attendance in Google Form. I have shared it in your WA group. So hopefully all of you already fill the link. Now, today in English lesson, we're going to learn with something new, but of course related with previous material. As before, I'm going to share you, or I'm going to explain to you our today's goal. Today, we have 4 goals. The first one, students are able to know the social function, sentences patterns, and language structures of positive, negative, and interrogative sentences about daily activities. So on the first goal, we are going to focus on the social function. And then after that, about the patterns of sentence, and then get to know about the. And the last one, students are able to make a simple paragraph about daily activities. And no need to be worried, because along of this learning activity or in learning process, you are not doing, or you are not going to be alone in doing any exercises, because you will have, or you will choose a partner to help. For today's material or today's topic, is it important for your daily life or for your school? Yes, of course. Tentunya penting ya, anak-anak. Why? Based on our goals, we are going to get to know about sentence. Of course, we are, as a human being, need produce sentences when we talk to other person. School, it is also important, yeah, as basic knowledge before you make a text or complex text in daily life, also important because it helps you to speak with other people. Jadi, okay, let's go to the next slide. Yes, if before we play riddles and then I play you a song, I played you a video, but now we are going to play guessing card. From the name of the game, it should use card if we can meet one to each other directly at school. But we are in long learning process, so I'm just going to provide you some clues. You need to decide what kind of verb are they. Jadi, Mistatas, ya. Okay, number one, the verb related with apron, fire, and meal. What kind of verb is that? Kata kerja apa tuh? Apron, fire, cooking. Yes. Let's check the answer. Cooking. The last one, clean, water, and body. clean water and body. What verb is that? Clean water and body. Bersih air
take
dan
a bath.
Yes. Take a bath or taking bath. Yeah. If you pay attention on each answer of guessing card, all of them about verb. Sak, ada menyirami, ada berdoa, ada mandi. Itu kegiatan yang apa tuh? Biasa kalian lakukan sehari-hari enggak?
Yes.
Yes, ya. Yeah. Related with your habits, ya, yeah, or daily routine. Nah, let's go to the next slide. Related with the previous slide about the verbs in guessing card, I will ask you a question. Yeah, this question will lead us to the next step of this learning process. What do you do every after school? What do you do every after school?
Alexis.
Okay, Alexis. What do you do every after school, Alexis?
Usually I go home, but sometimes I buy snack before going home.
Okay, actually going home, but before go to home, I'll buy snack, ya. Okay. Any other answer?
Aurel, miss.
Aurel, yes. Man, what do you do every after school, Aurel?
I usually change my uniform and take a lunch. After that, I take my recess in bedroom.
Okay, that each of you have different activity every after school. Yeah. Okay, this question will lead us to the next activity. Nah, I have prepared you an audio. Yeah, I have prepared you an audio about my daily routines. What should you do? You listen up the audio and complete the missing words. Yeah, mendengarkan. Your partner first before I start to play this audio. Ya, silakan bisa pilih teman dulu sebelum kita mulai. You may use your previous partner or you may change it. Ya.
Hi, I am Jane. I have many activities every after school. I finish my study at 1 and I do my homework after that. I think I should do it first because I am afraid that I forgot to do it. Then, I take off my uniform before I have my lunch. My mother always prepares my lunch on the table. I just eat it. After that, I help my mother by cleaning my house and continue watering the plants. My mother says that I have to help her every day. Although I do many activities, but I am happy to do them all.
Okay.
How about your activities? Do you have many activities like me?
Okay, enough, yeah. Okay, you may prepare your answers first. Okay, who want to share your answer? Siapa nih yang mau share jawaban?
Cinta, miss.
Okay, Cinta. Cinta, who is your partner, Cinta?
Femita.
Femita, okay. Who want to be the first? Siapa
Femita.
Yang mau? Oh, Femita. Okay, come on, Mita. Your time, please.
My daily routine. Okay. Hi, I'm Jane. I have many activity every after school. Mm-hmm. I finish my study at 1 and I do my homework after that.
Mm-hmm.
I take off my uniform before I have lunch. Mm-mm. My mother always prepares my lunch on the table.
Yep.
After that, I help my mother by cleaning my house and continue to water the plants.
Mm-mm.
My mother say that I have helped her every day. Also, I do my many things, but I'm happy to do them all.
Okay, thank you, Mita and Cinta. Yeah, it's okay. Let's check the answer. Nah, this is the answer. And then each of the number has one as the point. Satu. Let's go to the next slide. Yes. This is group activity. Yeah, group activity, or you are with your partner. You are with your partner. I have prepared you a text. What should you do? You have to answer all of the questions. Okay, the time is up. Who want to share the answer? Siapa yang mau share answer nih?
Me, Miss, and my friend.
Okay, Evelyn and?
Madeline.
Okay, who want to answer first, or I mean the first part? Who go first? Siapa yang mau menyampaikan jawaban dulu?
Evelyn, Miss.
Evelyn, come on. What is the text about? Text ini tentang apa, Lin?
About him or her daily activity.
Okay, her or his, ya. Daily activities. Good. Madeline?
I don't take a bath.
I don't take a bath. The patterns are?
Subject.
Mm-mm.
Do or does plus
mm-mm.
not.
Mm-mm, plus not, and then?
Plus verb one.
Verb one.
Plus object.
Yes. Okay. This is the answer, ya. The other students, the other friends can check your answer. Jadi, and then, I have underlined two sentences. What is or what the difference between two sentences? Want to answer, Evelyn or Madeline?
Madeline aja, Miss.
Madeline aja. Come on, Madeline. What's the difference between two sentences?
Two For I sentences. Take a bath and mm-hmm. wear my school uniform. Mm-hmm. Subject plus, mm-hmm. plus verb one mm-hmm. plus object.
Uh-uh. And then?
My school starts the lesson mm-hmm. at 7 a.m. Mm-hmm. Subject plus verb one plus mm-hmm. S or ES mm-hmm. plus adverb of time.
Okay, thank you. So, is there any differences between two sentences? Madeline, ada bedanya nggak?
The verb, Miss.
Mm-mm. Verbnya yang pertama?
Only verb one.
Uh-uh. And then the second one?
Verb one plus S or ES.
Yeah, based on our activity that we have finished. Listen to the audio about someone's daily activities. Yeah. You need to complete some missing parts and then analyzing this verb or collecting the data from this text. Do you know what kind of tenses that we are going to discuss? Ada yang tahu kita tense? Ya, if in bahasa Indonesia, we don't have tenses. But in English, tenses will very helpful to us to make good relation or communication with other people.
Daily sentence, Miss.
Okay, daily sentence. Ya. Nah, kita mau cari tahu nih, daily sentence itu tepatnya, ya, tepatnya itu namanya apa? Okay, wait. Ya, my presentation is on progress. Ya, daily sentence. Ya, daily activities related with present simple, ya, related with present simple. Okay, I ask Sandra, can you read these sentences for us, Sandra?
Yes, Miss.
Okay, please.
When we use present simple is used when the time period is in the present time.
Mm-hmm.
Before fact, habits, repeated or regular action. In present general truth.
Okay. Now, I have prepared you some example so you have got good understanding on this condition. For fair condition, the example are the President of the United States of America lives in the White House. General truth. Hannah, can you read these sentences?
Yang mana, Miss?
General truth, Hannah, ini tiga.
It rains a lot in rainy season.
Mm-mm, next.
They speak English at work.
Uh-uh. The last one?
We get green when we mix yellow and blue.
Yes, yeah. These sentences show us about general truth that we have around of us. Jadi, kalau musim hujan, ya otomatis hujannya banyak. Gitu loh, ya. Next, for repeated or regular action in the present time. Queen, can you read the sentences for us? Queen, tolong dibacakan dua kalimat ini. Queen?
Ya, Miss.
Mm-mm. Tolong dibacakan.
The train to Bekasi leaves every hour.
Mm-mm. Second sentence.
8 hours every night.
Good. Repeated. Yang berulang. The train to Bekasi leaves every hour. What is the evidence that that is repeated action? That is schedule. Nomor satu, buktinya apa kalau itu terjadi berlangsung kontinuitas atau regular activity, ada jadwal. Seperti itu ya. Oke, okay, go to the next slide. Yes, we are in the patterns that you have to master, that you have to remember. Kita belajar rumus. Ya. Like what have Madeline and Evelyn done before? Ini seperti tadi yang sudah Madeline sampaikan ke kalian ya ketika menganalisa. For positive sentence, we start with subject. Why? Because we talk about active sentence. Karena kita ngomongin tentang kalimat aktif, maka yang dikenakan pekerjaan adalah subjeknya. Subject plus verb plus SES or verb O. Ya, verb one or verb O, actually both of them are same. Ya, mau bilang verb O atau verb satu itu sebenarnya sama. And then object. For subject, they, we, are, you. Just use verb O without any additional S or ES. When the subject are he, she, it, use verb O, but you have to add S or ES. Jadi ciri khususnya di situ anak-anak, S or ES ya. Next, this is the example. I go, you watch, compare with he does, she plays, a cat has, a man helps. Compare-nya dengan itu. Next, for negative, ya. For negatif ini tadi juga sudah di apa namanya Madeline sudah menemukan menganalisa dari sebuah teks ya. We start with subject and then put do not or does not depend on the subject, tergantung dari subjeknya. Kalau sudah ada do not atau does not berarti kata kerjanya kembali ke verb base, kata dasar, dan diikuti dengan object. This is the example ya. I don't, you don't, we don't. Kemudian untuk yang second person, singular second person, he doesn't, a cat doesn't have. Ya. And next, about interrogative. Kalimat tanya, be careful. For interrogative, there are two types of interrogative. Yes or no questions and WH question. Kalimat tanya ada dua jenis kan? Kalimat tanya yang jawabannya hanya yes or no, dan kalimat tanya yang butuh jawaban panjang. Ya, let's go to the example. Nah, this is the example first. Kita ke contoh dulu baru pas sebelumnya. Do I go? Do you watch TV? Do we do? Do they have? And then for second singular subject, does he, does she play, not does she plays, karena sudah ada does, berarti play-nya bukan plays, tapi play, and then does a cat have four legs. Yeah. And then this is for time signal and time of frequency. Ini yang perlu Miss Tata garis bawahi dari kalian. Ya, tentang keterangan waktu dan waktu yang menunjukkan keseringan. Jadi, ketika kalian misalnya minta untuk mengidentifikasi, is the sentence of example from present simple or another sentences, itu salah satunya dengan keterangan waktu. Jadi kalau misalnya nanti minta kalian, coba dianalisa kalimat ini masuknya, tenses-nya apa, you have to check the time signal. Ya, or time of frequency. Time signal ada every day, every plus nama hari, twice a day, twice a week, twice a month, on Sundays. Nah, dia sebagai kata keterangan ya, kata keterangan waktu. Kalau yang time of frequency itu menunjukkan keseringan kalian melakukan suatu. Always, usually, often, sometime, seldom, never. Dan posisi penggunaannya juga berbeda anak-anak. Kalau time signal itu ada di belakang atau di paling depan dengan koma, kalau time of frequency, posisinya ada di setelah subjek. I always clean. She is always that. Ya, any question about my confirmation? Ada yang mau tanya dulu?
No, miss. No.
Okay, good. Yes, let's go to the next steps. Kita ke step selanjutnya. Go to previous PowerPoint. Yes, yes. You have, or you will have, you will finish exercise one. I have prepared you another example of sentence. You need to answer the four questions, ya. Silakan bisa dikerjakan dulu dengan pasanganmu. 3 menit saja ya, nak, ya. Oke, 3 minutes start from now. Nanti Nisata minta satu pasang, ya, untuk menyampaikan jawabannya. On the group activity, you have known how to do it, ya. Di tadi grup aktivitas grup sudah tahu cara mengerjakannya. Nah, sekarang dengan teks yang berbeda. Come on, 3 minutes. Ya, you may ask my help. Bisa tanya ke Miss Tata kalau ada yang bingung. Okay, my morning routine. My morning routine. My morning routine. Yeah, you still have 2 minutes. Masih ada 2 menit. Yeah, it's not all. It's not all 2 minutes. Ya, enggak sampai 2 menit ternyata. Okay. Okay, time is up. Who want to share your answer? Kelompok siapakah yang mau share jawaban?
Sandra and Valen, Miss.
Okay, Sandra and Valen. Sandra, could you please read this paragraph first for us? Bisa dibacakan dulu.
My morning routine. Mm-hmm. My name is Luisa. I am a student and I will share my morning activities. I wake up at 5 every day. My first activity is reading morning devotion and praying. After that, I make my bed and prepare my school uniform. I take a bath and put on my uniform. I do not eat much for my breakfast because of my weak stomach. That I eat my breakfast and drink a glass of milk. I turn on my laptop to join my distance learning progress. I do these activities every day, but in weekend I do my hobbies and another relaxed activities.
Thank you. Okay, want to go first? Siapa yang mau jawab dulu?
Sandra, Miss.
Okay, Sandra. What is the text about, Sandra?
The text is about Luisa morning routine.
Okay, Luisa. Morning routine. Good. And number two,
I make my bed and prepare my school uniform.
My bed and prepare my school uniform. How about the pattern, Sandra?
Subject.
And then?
Verb.
And then?
Object.
Object. Okay, yeah. Just the first sentence, it's okay. Next, number three, who want to share?
Kalian, Miss.
Kalian, come on, Len.
I don't eat much for my breakfast because of my weak stomach.
How about the pattern?
Subject.
Does
do or does.
Do or does. And then?
Does not. For one.
And then?
Object.
Object. Good. Wait. And the last, Valen?
Gak ada jawabannya, Miss.
Okay, gak ada jawabannya ya. Karena memang tidak ada jawaban kalimatannya ya, Len. Okay. Thank you, Sandra and Valen. The other students, you may check your answer and count your points. Ini poinnya berarti ada 4. Ya. Okay, good. Let's go to the second and fourth exercises. Yeah, I'm going to copy the Jamboard and then send it on your WA group. And I am waiting for you on that Jamboard. There are 3 exercises. Exercise 2, 4, 2, 3, and 4. Yeah, for exercise 2, I'll give you time 3 minutes. 3 menit ya untuk mengerjakan ini. Nanti Miss Tata minta juga sepasang kelompok ya untuk menyampaikan jawabannya. Nah, okay, come on, 3 minutes start from now. Yeah, let's check. Number 1, the answer is She usually goes to school by her bike. Good. Number 2, you play basketball once a week. Yes. And then Tom doesn't work in Saturdays. Number 4, he always spells. Yes, good. The last number 5. Nomor 1 sampai nomor 4 sudah betul. Kalian yang lain bisa di checklist ya tentang jawaban kalian. Do kurang apa? Do ditambah apa? Do setelah do. Do you practice distance? Okay, good. 5 points from exercise 2. Poinnya 5. Let's go to the next. Yes, exercise 3, you need to sign the sentence by true or false and put the correction. Silahkan, true or false, kemudian disebutkan salahnya di mana. Ya. Okay. Ya. Number 1, she have an English class on Fridays. False. Mike and I swim together every weekend. Is that you, Gavrila? Gavrila yang sedang mengerjakan ya?
Iya, Miss.
Kalau susah, kasih langsung nomor depannya aja, nak. Nomor 3, apa, true or false, gitu.
Okay, Miss.
Mm-hmm.
Number one, false. Yes. Number three, my teacher always give us daily test on Monday. And number four, does you ride a bike to school in the morning? Number five, my mother doesn't lock the door in the morning. Number three, false, yes. Two numbers more. Nah, gitu aja Gavrila, gak apa-apa. Yes. Number four. Yes, number one is the true or false. Correct ya. Jadi untuk true dan false-nya nomor satu itu betul, false. Number two, true, correct. Number three, false, yes, correct. Number four, false. Number five, ya, yeah, one number again. Number five, false, yes. Gavrila, can you give me reason why number one is false?
Because she must be has, not have.
Okay, good, thank you. And how about number five? How could you conclude that this false?
Because number five, that is does. Must the verb is not locks.
Good, yeah. Okay, good. 5 points for exercise three. Okay, come on, go to exercise 4. Yeah, good. Make some present simple sentences by using these pictures orderly. Yeah. We start with number 1. This is the picture number 1. Yeah, this one. This one number 2, number 3, number 4, 5, 6, and 7. Come on. Two groups, please. Dua kelompok biar cepat ya. Masing-masing kelompok berarti kelompok satu itu ada 8 sentence. 4-4. Yuk, 3 menit ya biar cepat kita. We ran out of the time. Hampir habis waktunya. Don't forget to put the name. Sorry, the number. This is number 1. Number 2. Lastly, yes, number 7, so as number 8, yeah. Lastly, I brush my teeth, then I sleep. Yes, good. Sata sambil cek biar cepat ya. Tinggal ini yang I go to school every day, yang kalimat, yang gambar nomor berapa ya, nak? This one, related with... 5. Yeah, I go to school every day. I study every night. Lastly, I brush. Okay, good. Number 1, I woke up early today, I decide to take a shower around 10 a.m. My uncle, okay, good. Tolong dibacakan ini yang tadi mengerjakan bagian pertama.
I woke up early today. I decide to take a shower around 10 a.m.
And then?
My family and I have lunch together at 10
a.m.
I exercise.
Okay, thank you. Yeah. I just want to make a simple correction on this one. It should be wake up, yeah. I wake up early the day, yeah. Thank you, Alexis and other groups. You did everything well. Ya, kalian sudah mengerjakan dengan baik. For this exercise, you get 8 points, ya. Yeah. Untuk exercise ini, kalian dapat 8 points. Yes, you have done all of the exercise. And for now, yeah, I'll show you the links of evaluation. The links of evaluation. Yeah, the links of evaluation is on the Google Forms. You have to do it after our Zoom meeting in 30 minutes. Yeah, nanti Miss Tata akan share linknya di Google, di grup kelas. Yeah, kalian silahkan klik kerjakan sebentar. Yes, we are almost in the end of our meeting. Yeah.
we are going to conclude our activities together. Kita mau menyimpulkan bersama. I need three answer. What have you learned today and any difficulties? Siapa yang mau jawab? Who want to answer? Siapa yang mau menyimpulkan? Okay, Stephanie. What have you learned today, Stephanie?
Present simple about daily activities.
Good, Stephanie. Any difficulties? Stephanie menemukan kesulitan tadi?
No, miss.
Okay, good, Stephanie. Second answer, please. Second student.
Gavrila, miss.
Yes. What have you learned today, Gavrila?
About present simple and how to use it in daily life.
Good. Any difficulties, Gavrila?
No, I don't have.
Okay, good. Good answer. One more. Sekali lagi. Satu orang lagi jawaban.
Sandra, miss.
Okay, Sandra. What have you learned today, Sandra?
We learned about sentence patterns and language structures of positive, negative, and interrogative sentence about daily activities.
Mm-hmm. Sandra, have you got any difficulties?
No, miss.
No. Good. You are good in concluding something. Betul ya. We have learned about present simple and how to apply it in daily conversation, especially when Miss Tata or another person asks you to describe your daily activities, yeah, and how to master the pattern itself. So that is our topic for today. For next, yeah, after you have done with your evaluation, I'm going to check the score for you who got under 75. There will be remedial test, but for you who got above 75, there will be enrichment activity by making your own daily activities list. And then we are going to make simple review and continue with next material, of course, related with present simple. Ya, jadi ada 4 kegiatan yang akan kita lakukan di pertemuan selanjutnya. Yes, we are in the end of our discussion. Ya, Aristotle said that the roots of education are bitter, but the fruit is sweet. Ya, kalau prosesnya itu susah, nggak enak, tapi nanti buahnya akan manis. Ya, before we end our meeting, I need one of you to lead to pray as the closing praying. Siapa yang mau memimpin doa penutup dulu?
Shannon, miss.
Okay, Shannon, your time, please, Shannon.
God, thank you for blessing us throughout this lesson. Soon, the English lesson will be done. Soon, bless us for all the activities we will do after this. Thank you, God. Amen.
Amen. Thank you for today's. Yeah, we are going to meet next meeting.